This is my hamster. We built this hamster man cave. Let me show you how the elevator works on it. And where she hangs out is down here. But since she's still a kid, we have a timeout box. But be outside.
What does she do to have to go to when she has to go to timeout? Why would she?
She would bite someone.
She would bite someone, scratch them, or do something that she wasn't supposed to.
Now like she's on the hamster slide.
Now we have this hamster slide that we do. We take our knees, we put her on, and she slides down.
Okay. Can we see the elevator again?
Yes.
Ta-da!